University of Wisconsin-Madison professor of botany Simon Gilroy and his lab have revealed how glutamate activates a wave of calcium that spreads across leaves to warn of danger. Scientists already knew that wounding a plant triggers a defense response, and that if you wound a leaf, you get an electrical charge, as well as a propagation that moves across plants. Gilroy and his team wanted to know what triggered the charge and how it moved through the plant. Calcium was one possibility, but the researchers needed to be able to see calcium in real time. So special plants were developed to produce a protein that only fluoresces around calcium. The team then subjected the plants to caterpillar bites, scissor cuts, and crushing wounds, and used video to track the responses. In response to each type of distress, videos show the plants lighted up as calcium spreads from the site to damage other leaves. The scientists were then able to pinpoint glutamate as the trigger that sent out the waves of calcium.